And welcome to Five Over Exhibition Cricket. It's a thrill and a spill. I'm your host, Mark Nicholas, and this shapes up to be an hour of power. Well, I've had a good look at the pitch. It's quite dry. In fact, it could well crack as the game goes on. And I'd say that the captain who won the toss had to bat first. I think that's a good choice to bat. It's a pretty dry, cracked surface, so it'll deteriorate as the game goes on. It should play very well today.
Yeah, good decision.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder.
That's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
Hardly seemed to hit that, yet it sailed over the ropes.
Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum. Strike, six from the moment he hit it. The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder.
Show them the maker's name. That is a perfect example of the straight drive. So beautiful to watch too.
That could be a very painful blow. Stopped in the covers. He picked that up beautifully.
Oh, another one of those, and this putter will be out of the attack.
Beat the fielder.
What a wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
The bowler isn't doing enough to keep it tight. It's a surprise to me if he stays in the attack.
Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. By the man at long on. Just one run. No shot played to that one. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Stuff.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
It's straight to a fielder. Runs here. The sweeper picks up. Just one there, and we have a change of bowling. Pakistan have changed their field. That one pinged right off the helmet. Hits straight to a fielder. He's worked that into the gap. Fielded by the man out long on. There's just one there.
So much for the opening batsmen to do as they make their way to the middle. It's a formidable new ball attack against them. Up in the commentary box is Richie Batt.
Confident appeal. Not out. Straight to a field. Well, that has to be close. That's the red light. He's out. He's out.
That, the bowler won't be happy about that.
Well, that's gone a long way. Play it away with comfort. Fielded by the man out long on. There's just one there.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
And the end of the over.
Costly, very costly. He'll need to improve on it if he's going to stay in the attack, I think. The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the loop.
Wasn't a very good delivery.
Well played, well played. My favourite stroke. The on drive, it's a difficult stroke to play, but he met it with the full face of the bat. If you've got your feet in the right position, you won't go far wrong.
A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Fielded by the man at long on. Pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. And the end of the over. Been given as a wide.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Steered expertly into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. By the man at long on. It never looked like being a run there.
Well, it was yards out, not even in the frame. That is bad judgment.
I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
We can have a look at that again. Over the infield and away for four.
Fantastic shot there. And I think he knew it was four just as soon as he struck. Yep, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent win in this important limited overs fixture. Well, on behalf of Richie Beddow and myself, we bid you a very good evening. And we'll see you next time for more of our very special cricket coverage.